hi. I'm looking for...
Chef.
Mm-hmm.
Who's asking?
John Chef Jr., your son.
My son? Junior?
Yeah.
You know, they say that cat Shaft is a bad mother.
Shut your mouth.
Ignore him. He thinks he's a black James Bond.
That dude was real. He think it was me.
If you go pursue this investigation, I'm gonna have to babysit your ass.
Damn! Oh, look at here. How long has it been?
Never long enough. Lady Syphilis, Madam Chlamydia. It's lovely to meet you both.
That's Junior's mama. She a little bitter.
Please tell me that you did not get our son involved in your bullshit.
What is wrong with you?
She picked up a bat.
You can't beat up a woman.
Why not?
Because she's a woman. That's like misogynistic.
You the one being misogynistic. I ain't mentioning her gender.
Okay.
I'm an equal opportunity ass whooper.
Oh!
Damn.
Oh, there's no non-violent people in Harlem?
Who's the black private dick that's a sex machine to all the chicks?
Damn right.
Sash, you okay?
Yeah.
Boy, back in the day, we didn't need guns. All we needed was our bare knuckle.
Damn, Grandpa.
Well, you can't be too prepared. Let me get mine.
Damn, you back here having a knife fight?
Oh, hell no, I shot him.
You damn right.
What's up?
Can you dig it?
Is the scene taken?
I'll just get a glass of water, please.
I have to save all my money because I'm here to find my sister. She's been taken.
Taken? Like?
Like by men who sell hot white virgins to cajillionaires on yachts.
I am very moved by your story. Order anything you like.
I'll have a club sandwich and an order of fries. Two slices of cake. Do you want any cake?
No.
Three slices of cake and a Diet Coke.
Impressive.
I'm a con artist.
Sisters in arms.
I had no idea how small time I was until I met you.
Penny, why are women better suited to the con than men?
Because we're used to faking it.
Because no man will ever believe a woman is smarter than he is.
Is it valuable?
$500,000.
I like it because it's shiny.
I could be the partner you never knew you needed. Teach me your sugar baby ways. Take this to the guest room, butlery person.
First lesson, there's nothing more compelling to a man than a vulnerable woman. Observe.
Wow, you can just tear up like that. Can you make the tear roll down your cheek? Oh.
Now you try.
Tea.
Are you constipated? Well, she's all you'd ever want. She's the
kind I'd like to fault and take to deal. If you want to be like me, you must be trained for any situation. But she always knows her place.
She's
got style, she's got
grace. She's a win. She's ready.
He's the mark.
He's a tech millionaire.
Billionaire, I bet.
Try to be as inconspicuous as possible.
Coming through. Yep, blind person walking here. If this person would just scoot over. Would you mind, sir? Sir?
Men always underestimate us, and that is what we use.
You let her get away!
Trashy dress,
he
did it again.
Release the peasants!
She must mean pheasants, yeah?
Don't worry, darling, she's a terrible shot.
That was unexpected.
Mom, why not?
Because I know the things that happen on spring break.
What, kids of overprotective parents get to reclaim a moment of sanity?
Minors get high and smoke weed.
I agree with your mother.
Looks like I have to leave first thing in the morning for Japan.
Feeling that itch, huh?
You think I enjoy being out of town for weeks on end?
He'll never let you go.
Maybe I don't need his permission.
This is our last spring break ever.
I'm tired of my dad telling me what I can and can't do.
Spring break!
That's my dad. How did he find us?
I don't think it's you he's looking for.
Men your father's age cheat to make themselves feel younger.
She's our age. How young is he trying to feel?
My woman, my woman, my...
He's not just cheating. It's a second family.
You finally found your dad's kryptonite.
You can get anything you want from him.
So that's for a Trans Am. Trans Ams are cool.
Is your father home?
You've met my dad.
We go way back.
Your mom is a really good cook, isn't she?
She is.
Hard to believe that we keep missing each other after all these years.
Souvenir?
My dad got that in Japan.
Funny, I have the exact same one.
No way.
Way.
Oh, it's so good to be home.
Told you he'd be surprised.
What are you doing down here? We're up here. Why are you here?
Spring break.
There's two sides to every story.
So it seems.
He's not here for spring break. He could really use a father like you.
You're blackmailing me?
I hope you're having fun.
Hey, Allison!
Don't think she heard me.
You weren't very loud.
Should I be louder?
No.
You got Grandma Ruth's car?
Is this your car?
It is.
That's awesome.
It's Bush League, man.
I'm sorry, I don't know all your covert rules.
Rule number one, only offer information when asked.
What's the holdup?
Having little man talk. Sports, drinking, strippers.
Rule number two, when asked a question, always answer with a question.
Here's one. What's going to happen when you get caught? I don't even recognize you. It's like you're two different people.
You think this is my first close call?
Trial by fire.
Like the Hindenburg.
Bad luck.
Bad luck.
I didn't see that happen.
No, no.
No fun time.
Me too.
It's like kind of like I'm your accomplice.
Better than my extortionist.
Hey kids, as you know, I am one of the producers on your movie Good Boys, and unfortunately I'm here with bad news. You guys cannot watch the trailer for your own movie.
What? Are you
Come
serious?
On.
Are you kidding?
It's just too messed up for kids your age. There's drugs, there's violence, there's swearing, and although we've decided it's okay for you to do these things in the movie, you can't watch yourselves do them in the trailer.
That's well, fucked up.
Oh, it is fucked up.
Yeah.
You can say that, but
yeah.
You can't watch yourself say that. That's fucked up. Welcome to Hollywood.
I found all these weapons in my parents' closet.
I think your parents will let me wear this for Halloween.
A knobby?
It's Japanese for nunchucks, motherfucker. Oh, fuck.
Are you okay?
You smell like shit.
A party tomorrow. You in?
Yeah.
Can Thor and Lucas come?
They're my best friends. We do everything together.
They're so random.
2 weeks into sixth grade, I'm already a social piranha.
Sippy cups. Sippy cups.
Does this look like a sippy cup? No, it's a fucking juice box. Because I'm not a fucking child.
You do not want to go to Soren's party not knowing how to kiss.
We could spy on my neighbor. She's a total nymphomaniac.
Hey, Stranger Things, go fuck yourself!
Get a closer look.
What the fuck?
This is what happens when you don't respect women.
I respect women. My mom's my best friend.
What about me?
But that's gonna kill me, chill. This is how we get the drone back.
Picture this, I'm a bag of dicks.
You took my bag?
Don't get any closer!
Oh my God, there's Molly in there.
Okay, who's Molly? Cause she's not with us.
Jesus Christ.
You had us bring drugs to a fucking playground?
Nobody speak, nobody can show.
We're not crossing a highway.
Are we fifth graders or are we sixth graders?
Crack, I ain't lying, kick a lion in this crack.
Here's the plan. I'm gonna go to the party with a beer so everyone knows that I'm cool.
What do you have in your pants?
My penis?
Pull it out.
I also have a big dick.
Nobody speak, nobody can show. Hey.
Your arm.
Oh, hell no.
You made us run around with drugs, fight with frat guys.
Nobody speak, nobody can talk.
And like a cop in a convenience store. With what I know, this thing is a dildo.
We're bad, we're so bad. We're bad, we're so bad.
When you see real people kissing,
I have an idea.
Does she have?
of there, girl!
Nobody even kissed.
Well, not on their mouths, at least.
To my right is Bounty Law series lead and Jake Cahill himself, Rick Dalton. And to my left is Rick Stutt Double Cliff Booth.
So, Rick, explain to the audience exactly what it is a stunt double does.
Actors are required to do a lot of dangerous stuff. Cliff here is meant to help carry the load.
Is that how you describe your job, Cliff?
What, carrying his load? Yeah, it's about right.
Are registered as lethal weapons. We get into a fight, I accidentally kill you, I go to jail.
Anybody accidentally kills anybody in a fight, they go to jail. It's called manslaughter.
Was the best acting I've ever seen in my whole life.
Like you.
Rip fucking dope.
I'm just not that good with people. But there is one thing I'm good at.
The mission was to find out what they knew, but that's kind of difficult now that you killed everyone. I just don't think you're cut out for the intelligence. This is your last shot.
How's school going?
Oh my God, you have jelly all over your face.
I'm definitely posting that on Insta.
Is it too late to homeschool me?
Are you CIA?
How'd you get in here?
Oh, okay, she has a camera, she might be streaming.
If Kim finds out we got made by a 9-year-old, my career's over.
What's the option?
Kill her. Make it look like an accident. Yeah, maybe the stairs.
What?
Wow, still recording. We can cut a deal. I want you to teach me how to be a spy.
But just to be clear, this is a one-time arrangement. Never again.
Pinky promise. So what's first? Shooting range, obstacle course, or to walk away from an explosion?
Lie detector test. I can smell a lie. Endorphins release an odor, and the ultimate tell, slightest blink of an eye.
You mean like this? JJ, I admire all of your tattoos.
Stop.
JJ, I believe you that you've never taken steroids.
Damn, she's good.
When you look out there, what do you see?
90 civilians, minimal security, soft perimeter.
Smiling people having fun. You should try it sometime.
My turn. The objective of this exercise is to get past me. A good idea might be to cause a distraction, because otherwise there'd be zero chance that you'd be...
Under the rough exterior, you're a nice guy. What is he doing?
This looks like the wedding at the end of Shrek. I just wanna break the rules.
Please be a 5-star ride.
Hey! Uber?
Yeah. Be cool, be nice. I'm Stu, how do you do?
Compton. I'm LAPD. Let's go.
What, do you have a more specific address?
Compton!
Stop yelling, neighborhoods. That's not how Uber works.
Hi.
Hi, ladies.
What the hell's going on?
You selected the Uber pool option.
Uber what? Ladies, official police business.
Is that even real?
Get out of the car! Oh, get out! Round,
round, get around. Official police business?
Just going to see a friend. Take this.
Oh, I am not touching that.
It's a baby gun. It allows you to fire it while crying.
Is this an Uber?
Get angry!
Stop that! Why are you laughing?
Hold it!
Get it to leave!
Oh! You shot me! You got shot in the leg. Good for you, man. You shot your first guy. You're scared, Mr. And I love it!
my dad.
I got an idea! I'm gonna put this propane tank at them! You shoot it, it'll blow up their car!
He kidnapped me.
Doesn't freaking Jaws!
Exactly! Just like Jaws, it's gonna work! Ready?
We killed some people.
Go!
Take a shot, Stu!
Just defeat him!
Stu, take a shot!
I got this.
Hello, operator? We need help. Someone's trying to murder us!
Hello, operator? We need help. Someone's trying to murder us!
Okay,
I'm watching that.
Give me the remote.
No, give it. It's off.
Zach, what the bloody hell do you think you're doing?
You really want to choke her out in the lot of fingers?
Yeah.
Can I pull it tight? Now she's in trouble.
You're all wrestlers.
Yeah.
Yes, yes, yes.
I mean, it's all fake anyway, isn't it?
If it was fake, well, I have broken half the bones of my body.
His left leg bends both ways.
Well, that's nothing. You should see his cock.
Mum.
Sorry. Penis. You should see his penis.
Oh, sorry about that.
It's The Rock.
We're huge fans.
Thank you so much.
What advice would you give us if we want to be the next you?
What are your names again?
My name.
It doesn't matter what your names are. You walk around here interrupting The Rock. Here's The Rock's advice. Shut your mouth. Straight at him. The trailblazing, eyebrow raising, entertaining the globe, never hotter. Talking to two rejects from Harry Potter.
Thanks, Dwayne.
Got it.
Welcome to the tryouts. You gotta have the skills. And you have to have the spark.
My name is Jerry Lynn, and I am going to blow you.
Excuse me?
Out of the water.
Let's put it together. Let's keep it one.
Of course.
Sometimes some of these girls just want to get famous, like cheerleaders, models.
I was a model.
All right, cheerleader. See you later.
It's the biggest day of my life.
I have no idea who I'm supposed to be out there.
You're not just doing this for you. You're doing it for the family.
One shot, everything rides on tonight. Even if I've got three strikes.
Paige, I myself have come from a wrestling family too. I know exactly what it means to you. So don't worry about being the next me. Be the first you.
We're all with you, darling. I love you, Rog. Rog.
I love you too.
I love your accent.
Thank you. So sexy. I am so jealous of you right now.
So there I was. I woke up with a heavy case of amnesia in the middle of nowhere. The only clue to my past is Harry's name and address inside this hat. So I made my way to the apartment, and that's when I found you and your stapler gun.
Stop talking! You're a hallucination!
You're a hallucination.
So you're a talking Pikachu with no memories who's addicted to caffeine.
I could stop whenever I want. These are just choices. Another round, extra shot, black as night. Thank you, sweetie. I don't know. Maybe Harry got in too deep. Mixed up the wrong crowd, that kind of thing. Look, you can talk to humans. I can talk to Pokemon. And if you want to find your pops, we're gonna need each other.
No, I don't need a Pokemon.
What about a world-class detective? My clues!
What is all this?
Harry is still alive. Case closed, but still open until I solve it. All right, here it is. Harry faked his own death. Or somebody else faked Harry's death. Or Harry faked somebody else's death. That last one doesn't work at all. I've dealt with this putz before, so I'll just do it again.
Hey, bud, what are you doing? I can't do it when people are watching. Get me the hell out of here!
Pika, Pika! That's a twist. That's very twisty.
Get him!
He's barely moving.
Don't
tell him that?
Oh, he's on a bike. Quick, get in front of him.
Stop.
Oh, no. He's going down hard, Tim. Should have worn a helmet.
We are a rumor. Recognizable only as deja vu and dismissed just as quickly. We are the best kept secret in the universe.
I know.
I want in.
You erased my parents' memories, but you didn't get mine. It took me 20 years to find you. How many people can say that? I found you, which makes me perfect for this job.
Agent M, we may have a problem in London.
Welcome, M. You will be with Agent H.
MIB, you Carillion scum. And FYI, your little club here sucks.
Come on. The world's not gonna save itself.
I'm driving. That really should be here.
I'm not in this country.
I'm so faded, no exaggeration.
Shall we?
I thought that we were here.
We are.
Step on it, would you, Freddy? You got it, H.
What happened here?
What do you think happened? We got our asses kicked.
Sorry.
Wait, are you a queen?
Hmm?
Indeed she is.
I pledge loyalty eternal to you.
No, I'm not interested.
Too late, I already pledged the loyalty. I wish you'd said no before.
We've never faced a threat like the Hive. They can take the form of anyone.
I haven't seen that before.
Even our own agents.
Do we have a plan?
You know, sometimes you have to trust your gut.
Men in Black has been compromised and trust no one.
See, we protect the Earth. And that means everyone and everything on it.
Yeah, baby!
We are the Men in Black. The men and women in black.
Yeah, ha.
Perfectly done.
Are you suggesting that we try the most powerful weapon in the galaxy for fun?
Do it.
Press the button. Turn it up a few.
Hey, it's me, Red. You know, the guy everybody hated.
Eyebrows.
Who kind of saved the whole island?
Woohoo! You are a hero.
Anyway, war with Leonard and the pigs? What are you gonna do? I'm a foodie! Still going on. Those pigs
are gonna pay
for our lunches!
What?
And Bomb and Chuck are doing.
It's Chuck time!
Yeah, whatever they do.
I eat dirt.
And me? Well, I still have some anger issues. But I'm finding healthier ways to deal with it.
Hello!
Oh!
Ah! Red, I know we've had our differences. Sal! But we've discovered that there's a third island.
Fire another ice ball!
And they're plotting to destroy us all.
Oh, crap.
Give me one good reason why I should believe you.
And I'll show you the proof. Squirrel Team said. Really?
We practiced this 100 times.
Mm. I have to get a team together.
Guys, this is my sister, Silver.
I just don't think you're going to be compatible with the team.
Oh, wow. It is such a pleasure to meet not you, but you.
I like her.
We gotta get to the island, is what my assistant was going to say.
Assistant? You're the assistant.
Nope.
Oh my god.
This is the amazing team I've been working around the clock for.
You stupid bird.
Well, that's disappointing.
Step one, we're gonna break in and deactivate the weapon.
We look amazing!
We gotta get that key card.
Hello, fellow Eagle God.
Oh no, he's doing a voice.
Oh no, he's leaving.
Yeah, I'm just gonna...
Boop. Oh!
Get out of there.
You've been so stressed lately, but this vet is gonna help you.
He specializes in behavioral disorders.
But I don't have a behavioral disorder.
Yeah, I'm fine too. It's my human that's nuts. I mean, you know, I bring her a dead bird, she throws it out. It's nothing I do good enough for you, mother!
I run and I run and I run and I run and I get out, and I've gone nowhere. Nowhere!
I wanna live like
someone's in my litter box.
Guys, I feel free!
Oh, man.
Do some crazy!
Do any of you know Captain Snowball?
And here we go.
It's snow time!
Is he okay?
Not in any way, no.
No. This way, buddy.
No!
The baby is leaving the nest.
No, he's staying home with me. We're safe.
Hey, Max. Liam just left.
Wait, what? This is home base to all units. The package has left the building. Does anyone have eyes on him?
I don't see him.
Woo-hoo! Attention! This is Captain Snowball!
We need backup!
Buckle up, everyone!
The first step of not being afraid is acting like you're not afraid.
Oh! Oh, it's just this weird little guy. Ow! Not cool!
No.
I want to sign up for classes.
It's excellent news. I'm going to go ahead and enter you into the system. Name, Casey...
Davies?
It's a very feminine sounding name. Why karate?
I'm afraid. I'm afraid of the dark. I'm afraid of other men. They intimidate me. I want to be what intimidates me. I want to be...
This question's multiple choice. A, health and fitness. B, career opportunity. C, New Year's resolution. D, self-defense / traumatic experience.
What if it's none of the above?
Should I read the choices again?
No, that's okay. A, health and fitness.
This is your belt. It is yours. It is sacred. There'll be a $15 charge to replace a lost belt.
You ready for this?
Let's do it!
So, how do you think we did?
I think we're missing just one thing.
Nailed it!
Oh! Number two!
Oh!